It has been a beehive of activity at Lake Victoria today, day three, as police intensify the search for the missing bodies. Out of over 100 people said to have been on the boat, only 33 bodies have so far been recovered, thus rising the death toll.
In addition to the 13 bodies that were recovered last evening, today we have recovered 19 more bodies, bringing the total to 32. And we have taken the bodies to the morgue in Mulago. We appeal to the relatives of these people to check with the hospital mortuary, because as soon as we retrieve them from the waters, we dispatch them to Mulago.
City tycoons, including Brian White and John Sebalamo, among others, have also camped at Mutima Beach on the island, giving financial support to the rescue teams. Like it's done on road transport, the tycoons have demanded for stringent laws on water transport to avoid the repeat of such tragedies. Meanwhile, it has been a trying moment as families received the bodies of their people who died during this accident. Bogie Nathan, the assistant private secretary to the president on the land matters, lost two of his relatives, Peace and Sheila.
The people, of course, who are on the boat were enjoying themselves. Some of them were tipsy, so they could not listen to any piece of advice. Our marine, police marine, came in and refused them to go because they thought that the integrity of the vessel was not good enough for it to move on the waters. They refused. They overpowered the police that were advising, and they started off the engine and they came. And what happened is a story to tell now.
Only 26 people were rescued alive. Boat accidents often claims lives of many people, since majority don't know how to swim, and besides, majority lack life jackets. Here now are some facts about accidents that have so far happened on Ugandan water bodies. In May 1996, about 800 people died after their ferry sank on the way to Mwanza in Tanzania. September 2000, 41 died as a boat headed to Panyima sank near Kayonga on Lake Albert. July 2003, 20 drowned near Ranga landing site while traveling from Panyima to Bogoma in Hoima on Lake Albert. February 2004, 45 people perished in a boat accident while returning to Panyima in Nebi district on Lake Albert. December 2004, 22 died when a boat capsized between Mahangi and Panyima on Lake Albert. August 2010, about 70 drowned in Lake Albert. March 2012, only two survivors were found after a boat believed to be carrying about 60 people capsized on Lake Victoria. December 2012, 23 died when a storm hit their boat on Lake Albert. March 2014, 251 Congolese refugees who had escaped from Changwali refugee camp drowned on Lake Albert. Mid-November 2016, boat from Kabale landing site in Bulisa district capsized, killing 8 on Lake Albert. December 2016, 20 people died when their boat overturned in Lake Albert while carrying passengers to Ugandan's mainland for Christmas holidays. Report by Jelet Namwaya and David Kanyankorie for Urban TV.